Now I will teach about time dilation. Suppose there are two frames of reference, S and S dash. The relative velocity of both frames is V, and an event it is started at time t1 and finished at time t2. The time difference of this event is t2 minus t1. And if we observe by another frame S dash, then time difference of this event becomes delta t dash equal to t2 dash minus t1 dash. According to Lorentz transformation equation, t dash equal to t minus xv upon c square upon under root 1 minus v square upon c square. Now delta t dash becomes delta t dash equal to t2 dash means t2 minus xv upon c square upon under root 1 minus v square upon c square minus t1 dash means t1 minus xv upon c square upon under root 1 minus v square upon c square. Take LCM under root 1 minus v square upon c square, and numerator becomes t2 minus xv upon c square minus t1 plus xv upon c square. Xv upon c square cancel out. Delta t dash equal to t2 minus t1 upon under root 1 minus v square upon c square, or we can say delta t upon under root 1 minus v square upon c square. Delta t dash equal to delta t upon under root 1 minus v square upon c square. As the velocity of frame is increased, the denominator will be decreased and delta t dash will be increased. That is known as time dilation. Thank you.